Hello, and in this video I'll show you how to make zinc chloride. Okay, first measure out 40 milliliters of concentrated hydrochloric acid. Now measure out 5 milliliters of water. Now swirl it around and then add zinc. It actually is producing hydrogen, but like micro droplets of hydrochloric acid would be airborne, and it could get sucked into your nostrils and do a burn. But it's actually hydrogen and it doesn't really have any odor. See, the reaction is very vigorous. And it's very hot, actually. See, it is almost finished eating through the zinc. So be careful when doing this. And then when you're done, let me just show you in my fumer. I can put it in a bottle labeled zinc chloride like this. It's not a, I just put Sigma Aldrich because I know it's a popular chemical company. So, bye.